fish and laughs, says I, it's come awa' wi' me. Frae Cairn, Balg and Gimri and frae Inveralachy, frae Bucky and frae Aberdeen and a' the country roon, we're awa' to gut the hern, we're awa' to Yarmouth toon. Arise up in the morning, weigh your bundles in your hand, be at the station early, or you'll surely hate to stand. Ta' plenty to eat, and a kettle for your tea, or you'll maybe dee a hunger on the whitey Yarmouth quay. The journey, it's a longin', and it takes a day or twa, and when you reach your lodging, sure as soon as sleep you'll fall. But you'll rise at five, with the sleep still in your ee, you're a watif in the gutton yards along the Yarmouth quay. It's early in the morning, and it's late into the night, your hands are cut and sharpened, and they look an unca sight. And you'll greet like a wane when you pit them in the bree, and you'll wish you were a thousand miles away from Yarmouth quay. There's coopers there and curers there, there's buyers canny chiels, lasses at the pickling eye and others at the creels. And you'll wish the fish had been all left in the sea by the time you finish gutting herring on the Yarmouth quay. We've gutted fish in Lerwick aye and storn away in shields, worked along the Humber amongst the barrels and the creels. Whitby, Grimsby, we've travelled up and down, but the place to see the herring is the quay at Yarmouth toon. Come o' ye fisher lasses, aye, it's come awa' wi' me, frae Cairn, Balg and Gimri and frae Inveralachy, frae Bucky and frae Aberdeen and a' the country roon, we're awa' to gut the hern, we're awa' to gut the hern, we're awa' to gut the hern, we're awa' to Yarmouth toon.